All right, loading back into Trans America. Let's see what kind of mischief we can get into here. Let us see, let us see. Right, these guys are travelings. Installment for Capesize Bulk Carrier. Yeah. In and out, in and out. Almost there. All right, Capesize has arrived, and it's on to next destination. Next one. And forwards. I think I'm gonna try and sell this Panamax. Even though it's a pretty baller ship. That's gonna cost me 4 mil. That's gonna cost me 4 mil. Shoot. unfortunate. I did not realize that. Ooh, all of Australia shut down again. But man, you can make some money if you head down there. Big ol' bulk carrier's ready. I'm gonna buy you. And we are going to come to the crew here out of Panamax. And we are going to dismiss everyone. $25 million. That's okay. best to keep making some moolah. We want to sell that Panamax. Container ship. It's a baller container ship, too. Come on, gotta get this thing sold. All right, Shanghai, there's some moolah. That's what we want. Making the same money that we were out of Australia now. Kill our eco. Gotta get there. Is this thing still not sold? Nobody wants it yet. So we got this in. Well, that was stupid. I didn't realize. I thought I would at least get to Japan, but I misunderstood. So, oops. Up now, the United States needs a bunch of stuff. Again. Backtracking. This don't make no damn sense. container ship still hasn't sold. What the heck, man? Some frickin' high-paying stuff. This is getting—he's getting frustrating, man. Frustrating, let me tell you. $22 million, I says. Thank you. Mufasa. So to get to Mombasa, we'll do Genoa first. That would make sense. Hopefully it doesn't get boo-boo fooded. If we can't advance any more days, that'll be it. We're gonna have to start over. Which is annoying. I want bigger ships. But what I really want, like, I really want to sell this stupid Panamax. Let's put it at 20. What if I scrap it? I get 7 mil. If I auction it. Bids? No bids. You've got to be kidding me with this. All right, we got a lot of stuff on here. So we have to do some maneuvering, some strategery. All right, so Amsterdam first, or Rotterdam first. Hong Kong. Man, this thing still ain't sold. No bids. This is crazy. Let's try and sell it for 11 million. Oh my lord. If we can get beyond June 25th. If we can't, it will be... What's going on here? War between Kuwait and Saudi Arabia. Ooh. Penalties. For what? I might have to scrap it. Can I pay this loan off? Yes, I can. Loan paid. No more loan. 19 points. All right, we're off to Japan. So we go Nagoya and then Tokyo. Thank you. check that money. What the heck? Oh, yeah, because of the cleaning. We got April, May, and then June, and we'll see if the game decides to work correctly. If it does, it'd be nice to continue doing some charters, but if it doesn't, why am I stuck on April 5th? Let me see, here we go. Hold on, we're gonna... I'm gonna go to the main menu. I'm gonna see if this fixes it. Because if it doesn't... Yep, that fixed it. Okay, well, that's good to know. Okay. Suck. Now we have to wait a long time for the ship to be upgraded. So I like the game. It's Transoceans. I'd say Transoceans Light, because you can't steer the ships at all into port, which you can still do in Transoceans. I still wish that we could create, you know, like hub-to-hub charters or hub-to-hub contracts. I wish I could control more of, like I'd love to just do shipping around here, right? Going through the Panama Canal and maybe focus on the U.S. or maybe focus on Europe or maybe focus, like, China to L.A. or whatever. That's not in here. So, like, this is it. What I've shown here is kind of the game as opposed to, like, obviously going against AI, you're trying to make it so that you have the most money or whatever. So there are other components that I haven't shown yet. But like solo-wise, this is kind of it. And that's not a bad thing. Suez Max. Trip are they on? Alright, go to Morocco. Crew. Well, shoot. I'm not gonna be able to sell this ship now, am I? It was purchased with a due loan. See, they gotta fix that too. Good stuff. Can't do anything with it. Let's see if it'll let me sell the Malala Kamamaksa. I want to buy a big ass tank. Thank you. good soul this guy. Alright, let's see if we can sell it. I could have sworn I bought this ship though with a loan. Maybe not. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Come on, somebody's got to buy it. Sold it. Come on. This is like annoying. I'm not gonna lie, I really want to sell this. Let's see if we can't try and sell one more time. Let's see if we can't sell for 40. Alright, 40. And we'll give it a little bit more. Let's see what happens. Sitting here waiting.